Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default web browser on an Android phone or tablet. You might want to change the default browser to make web links open on the browser of your choice. The method to change this might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. You want to make sure the browser you want to use is already installed correctly. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the default web browser on an Android phone or tablet, first open the main settings page. In the settings, scroll down and look for the option called Apps or Applications. In here, there should be an option called Default Apps or similar. If you don't see it, try searching for default apps in the search function on the main settings page. In here, tap on Web Browser, and then you should be able to pick your chosen default web browser that you want to use from the list. You can close the settings once you have made the changes you want. And so that is how to change the default web browser on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.